So there's some great tidiness features in Sierra that allow you to do things that I've shown before. Like for instance, you have two windows. If you move one close to the edge of the other, it'll kind of lock in place. Like they'll take some resistance for it to go past the edge there. So if I want this one to be right at the edge there, it'll do it. But I recently discovered that there's even more to it than that. If you've got one window on the screen, you can grab any edge, of course, as you know before, and drag it all the way out to the edge of the screen. But you can do that quickly by simply going to the edge of the window, and you can see that I get the two-headed arrow there, and just double clicking. And it will jump to the edge of the screen. Now you can undo this in most cases by using the Option key and clicking the green button, and it'll take you back to where you were before. So now I can go ahead and try that on the right side. I can do it on the top. And you can see there, there was a case where it didn't quite work using the Option key to get out of that. I can do it here in the bottom. And if I hold down the Option key when I do that, it'll do it for opposite sides. So for instance, for left and right, I can either use the left or right side and Option, double click the edge, and you can see it brings it all the way out. Double click the top and it does it for both. Now, if I wanted to expand the corner here, I could do that, double click the corner and it goes there in the top right. Double click this corner, goes in the bottom right. The other corners work as well. And if I hold the Option key down and double click any of the corners, it takes it all the way to the edge of the screen. So a really quick, easy way to get your windows to behave like you want them to in macOS Sierra.